Kazendo with Twin Ninjas at school. She was four, and since then she's come down to the dojo about 9 months later. She started in the Junior Dragons on basic training, and to see her progress has been amazing as a parent. She's now on the Masters in Leadership program, and she's really taken on board what the senseis say from all the techniques and the life skills journey since she's been on Masters in Leadership. She's really embraced and it's meaning. She's got more discipline at home, more focus and respect, and they really celebrate them here, and that's what keeps her motivated, and she absolutely loves it.